Now you got shot clock considerations again. It's down to five. He's going to his strong side. And too strong.
Now you find yourself fighting the shot clock.
He's got Herb on the baseline. And he'll get the roll. No, he won't. Loose stuff. And Brandon will get it. But now Brandon Ingram, you said it. Get into your offense. Herb, he got Van Garo out of position. And can't get the floater, but there's CJ. Now the shot clock. Because it was a short one, don't forget. Brandon, trying to tie it, gets it. Now, eight on the shot clock again. Brandon trying to get to it, and they're calling the offensive foul. The bad time. Bad time for them. On the run, Herb, good catch. And they said there was no contact. It'll be Josh with Brandon. Free ball. And he was the difference maker. That'll do it.